Yes, in your climate, in the tropics you can use bamboo, but in your climate willow's the classic, because willow actually has a root like a bamboo. It doesn't have a tap root, it has a hairnet root, and they are classic at filtering. And what you need is a bio swale. You need a swale full up with mulch. Now, if you don't have the mulch initially, you quickly will if you've got nutrient coming down towards densely planted willows. Now, the thing about willows is you can plant them with big cuttings, so you can sledgehammer them into the ground and get a result fast. And what you're going to grow is biomass. Now, initially, that biomass is going to be used to totally fill the swale trench, which will really enhance the effect of a biofilter. And then the remaining, then you're going to have an oversupply of high carbon mulch. Then you can cut that. You can wood chip that if you like. You can bring that into the property or into the forestry, or use it as a surplus mulch that's high in carbon, but also with bonded nitrogen. What a lovely mixture. That's definitely changing the problem into a solution by design and implementing earthworks and the right species that function the right way as biofilter complements.